Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Russian Fishing 4, and in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to catch an eel. At the moment I'm in Oldburg, so at the top left you guys see three coordinates for very good eel spots. That's 660, I'm fishing now at 660, 70, 75, 23, 67, that are very good spots. There are more spots. If you want to have more spots, you need to check the forums or ask other people. So it's very specific, those spots, because most of the time, if you switch a little bit, you are not going to get fish. So how does the system work in this game? So you got hotspots, but most of the time, I don't call them hotspots, I call them area spots. So you guys will see that every lake is divided in areas, and those spots, they become active or non-active. That's how this system works. So therefore, you see, if you are in an area and you look at the chat, at some point everybody is going to start catching fish. That means the area is active. So if one area is not active and one spot in an area is not active, you need to switch to another area. So it's not going to help you if you stay in that area and just switch around. No, you need to go to another area and then you're going to get fish. It works a little bit different than other fishing games, but at the end it's still hotspot fishing. If you know the coordinates, if you know the weather, it will be okay. So I'm going to show you guys in this video the setup. You guys can already see the setup at the top, what you need to use and when you need to catch them. So the time at night, they bite the best, from 9 p.m. to 9 a.m. It fluctuates because in this game, it's not always night at 9 p.m. So the moment that you see the moon icon at the top right, that means it's night. If the moon icon is gone, it's a day. So that's how it works. The baits that you can use, pieces of fish, night crawlers, red worm. I got my biggest one in Sura on a maggot with jigging. And you can get them with bait fishing too. But yeah, bait fishing is not so good in this game because it takes way too long. You can just go with night crawlers. It's going to save you a lot of time and you are not going to get bigger fish. So I saw a guy on the American forums or the American, what was it? Yeah, leaderboards, and he got all the trophies with pieces of fish. So very important to set up the leader. Go with 11.6 kilogram fluoro or under it, because they don't fight that hard. I got the impression, I saw it in my leveling guide too, it makes a lot of difference. So I had two rods with a 3.1 liter fluoro and one with 2.1 liter, and guess what, I got all my bream, all my fish on that rod. So it's really strange because the fish didn't bite on the left and the right. No, always the same rod. So it's very important. The lower you can go with the leader, the best. That's how it works in this game. The hooks, go with Berserker hooks, Rage Series, S3, S6. So that's the 6 hook. Don't go too big on those fish because they are not going to bite on very big hooks. So that's it a little bit, guys. So for my setup, I can show you guys a little bit my setup. And I'm going to show you guys ground bait too, because I'm using ground bait. I'm not sure that it works really well, because with ground bait you don't know that in this game. So if you want to go for a specific fish, I'm going to give you guys a little bit of tip, because a lot... Do I got a bite? No. I already got an eel on this spot today, so I thought that I heard my beepers go off. So if you want to target the fish, you need to do it like this. So you just go to all regions, then you just take weekly records, and then you are going to check the eel. So you can see an eel likes pieces of fish, an eel likes worms, and an eel likes cheese. So you can see it here. So what you need to do now is, you need to put all those ingredients in your ground bait. That's very important. So now check this. This is an eel, I think. I hope it... Oh, if this is an eel, it's a fat one. That would be so good in the video. If this is an eel, it's my biggest one that I ever caught. Because this test is not so weak. I think it's 6 kilogram. I don't hope it's a grass carp. Because grass carps, they like the night crawlers too. Or burbot or catfish. Because he's not spinning. An eel in real life, when I was really young, every summer I got like 90 to 100 eels. I went every night with my uncle fishing and they turn around. That's how you can see that's an eel. They start turning around like a snake. So your line is going to turn around too. And this is not turning around. I'm not sure it's in the game. But if this is an eel, I'm not sure what is my test here. 9.7. Yeah, it's a carp. It's not an eel. I don't think that even a trophy 5 kilo eel can do this. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. He keeps taking a line. Maybe can I go one drag higher? Yeah, I cannot stop in. I think it's a carp. So let's go back to the ground bait. So you guys remember, so they like worms, they like fish, and they like cheese. So what you need to do is you just go to ground bait. So the first one, I just take normal base feed because there is nothing else. Then here you can take chopped worms. So that are the worms. Then you need to take the cheese of Cure Lake. Always take portions that are almost done because you use them all. Then you can get the bloodworms in it too, but they don't like bloodworms that much, so I'm going to skip it. And then attractment, just fish oil for the fish. So now you made a perfect ground bait for the eel. That's how simple it is. People always ask me, how do I need to make ground bait for a specific fish? Just go leaderboards and put it in your ground bait. That's how I won the Vimba competition too. So that's how you do it. We are going to make it. And yeah, that's it. So let's have a look what this fish is doing. Is it already coming in? Is it already behind the island? I'm not sure where he is. Yeah, he's behind the island. I think it's a grass carp. Yeah, and he's still taking line. Okay, let's have a look to the setups really quick. So yeah, I'm just using setups, very simple, a leader. 11.3 or under it to be Zerker. I already said it, so I cannot show you guys more than this. So you guys got everything. Go to the positions that I showed you guys. The leader is very important. Nightcrawlers, pieces of fish, red worms works too. Yeah, the hook, six hook. And that's it, guys. So thanks for watching. Have fun. And wait a second. I'm going to show you guys, of course, my net too. This fish, I'm not going to see him the first 2 hours, I think. So here you see two eels. Very good experience. Very nice fish to catch. So I got every night one. In between those two catches, I needed to give my baby food. So yeah, every night I got one. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.